Welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan. I have developed for 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of closing your AWS free tier account. For context, I have a free tier account that I'll be using for my demo videos. This account was created back in September last year. Recently, I received an email from AWS notifying me my free tier account will expire soon. I'll do the three steps to close the account to save my money. So step one, review your account. Before you start the closure process, ensure you have taken the following actions. So double AWS resources in all regions under your account and allow 24 hours for any delayed billing information to become available. If necessary, backup and export any data or configurations you want to retain. Second step, verify and pay your bill. To avoid any complications during the account closure process, it is critical to review and settle your bill. Open AWS website and log in as root user. Access account menu. In left side navigation, select bills. If you have any outstanding balance, pay it. After that, print your bills for reference just in case you encounter billing dispute or issue after closed account. Print as a PDF file and save. Step 3, initiate account closure. With your account in good standing, you can close it. Navigation to account menu. Again, scroll down to find the close account option. Click close account. Select again. You will see the message, your account closure request is submitted. You will receive an email when the account closes. Open my Gmail. There's the AWS email. The closure process is completed. That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching and see you the next time.